Which one of the following matrices is singular? We are given with four matrices. Let's see the solution. A matrix is said to be singular when its determinant is equal to zero. So we need to check the determinant of all the matrices given in the options. The matrix given in the option C has its determinant equal to zero. Therefore, the correct answer for this question is option C.